Hello, ECF. I hope you're having a wonderful week and enjoying some of the beautiful sunshine that we've been blessed with so far. Just wanted to take a few minutes and update you on some of our student ministry happenings this summer. As you guys know, in addition to our Sunday programming with kids and youth and where we practice community and learn and grow in God's Word, we also do lots of events and camps in the summer months, and we're just kind of getting back into that groove after a couple of years of just uncertainty and just trying to do our best to keep those traditions going. This summer, we've hit the ground running, and just I'm so excited, and so I wanted to share some of that with you guys. As you guys know, our youth have begun what we're calling Tuesday night specials on Tuesday nights, where we take a couple of hours of a Tuesday evening and do all sorts of fun things. We've done laser tag, we're going to do a ropes course this week, and we're going to be doing some paddle boarding later on. So it's just a great time to come fellowship and just grow in our community and as our leaders invest into our youths outside of our Sunday programming. And it's a great time to invite friends. So if you haven't participated, we encourage you to do so, and just, you know, nudge your teens to sign up for these activities. And so, and in addition to that, we had our kids summer camp last week, and it was amazing to be back at Lake Retreat with our other partner churches that culminated into over 200 kids coming in to that camp and just enjoying life and community, and above all, just worship and learning and growing in God's Word. And it was such an amazing experience to be back again after a couple of years of not being able to do that. Was just really replenished all of our souls, and it was just a really fun time. And in a couple of weeks, we've got our youth camp coming up, where we're taking 17 middle school and high school students to Lake Chelan for, again, another week of just opportunities to invest in and for them to learn and grow, to live in community and to practice God's goodness among each other, and also challenge ourselves spiritually to kind of take that next step and go to the next level in our faith and trust and understanding of who Jesus is. And of course, none of this would have been possible without volunteers. I know our youth leaders have stepped up, and in addition to their Sunday evening commitments, they're serving Tuesday nights, taking 2 hours of their summer Tuesday evenings and investing in our youths in addition. And also last week's kids camp would not have been possible with our counselors, which were James, Karen, and Larry. And they just, again, took a whole week out of their lives this summer and invested in some of those kids that they lived in cabins with for an entire week. So such a huge blessing to be a part of that. It certainly inspired me. I hope it inspires you to look for opportunities to invest and to shepherd and to come alongside our most precious members of ECF. And another exciting thing that's happening that I want to share with you is a baptism video Connie, Sue, and I are working on to record in the next few days. And we hope that it's a resource for families who are thinking about or wanting to have the conversation with their kids or teens as far as what is baptism, what does Scripture teach us about baptism, why should we consider it, and when should we consider it in our faith journey. So really big things to ponder, and again, we are here to support your efforts in that since you guys are on the front line. So we hope that this video is a great resource you can use to understand either by yourself or watch it with your kids or teens as they're considering what that means for their spiritual journey. So be on the lookout for that. And the reason we're doing that is early September, we're hoping to have a baptism service. And so more to come on that in the next, again, couple of weeks. You guys will be hearing more about that. So we're super excited to share that with you. And speaking of videos, we've got a highlight video of Kids Camp, of one of our days there when we arrived. So I want you to take a look at it and see what the excitement was all about. Again, thanks for joining us and have a wonderful week.
Remember the night back in late November, I was out in the cold, I was alone praying for answers. The storm was loud, but it couldn't tell me nothing. The fire was wild, but it just left me struggling. You're moving the stillness, you're moving the stillness, closing the distance, now I can feel it, now I can feel ya. Ooh, wow. Your voice isn't hidden, your voice isn't hidden, I just gotta listen. Listen,
I hear you whisper.
Can you close? For you, trying to find the courage
gonna regret not taking the step toward my purpose. I'm waking up, taking a new perspective. The night was long until I got the message.
You're moving the stillness, you're moving the stillness. Closing the distance, now I can feel it. Now I can feel ya.
Ooh, wow.
Your voice isn't hidden, your voice isn't hidden. I just gotta listen, listen.